Wonder Tales. A book is a gift you can open again and again. Fake friends. Hitopadesha fables. Think wise. Choose righteous companion. Observe surroundings. Don't be blinded by friendship. Personality development and life skills from Hitopadesha fables. Before getting into the story, requesting all the viewers to subscribe and shower your support to make many such stories. Friendship is not about who acts true to your face. It's about people who remain true behind your back. Let us learn a story about a fake friend and its consequences from the Hitopadesha fables. In a huge fig tree outside the town of Ujjain lived a Magnemus, Heron and Wicked Crow. Though they were poles apart from each other in nature, they had started to enjoy each other's company. On a very summer day, a tired traveler stopped to rest under the cool shade of the fig tree. After some time, the shadow of the tree moved, leaving the traveler's face exposed to the sun. Due to the sunlight, the traveler was unable to sleep peacefully. When the kind-hearted heron saw this, he spread out his wings to protect the traveler from the sun. The wicked crow was watching all this. It was not in his nature to help anyone or to tolerate others' happiness. It was an eyesore for him to see the traveler sleeping soundly under his tree. The crow just wanted to take delight in troubling the traveler somehow. So, as soon as the traveler opened his mouth to yawn, the crow revealed himself right into his mouth and flew off. The man sprang upon his feet and looked angrily around him. He spotted the heron sitting with his wings open on the tree and mistook him for the culprit. He picked up a stone and shot the bird, hurting it badly. The heron bird flew away, learning a lesson. If only the hapless heron had known that the company of the wicked often brings trouble, he would have stayed safe. Lesson from Hitopadesha fables: personality development and life skills. Think wise, choose honest friends, observe surroundings, don't be blinded by friendship. I hope you like the story. Please subscribe and share your support. We'll meet again with another wonderful story. Wonder Tales. Like, share and subscribe.